Another thriller in the top 16 that has been full of them rewarded a Week 4 MVP, Jamont Gordon of Cibona Zagreb, whose team has otherwise had some of the hardest luck in this round. The 94-97 road win by Olympiacos produced the second most points in any game so far this EuroLeague season, but saddled Cibona with its third three-point loss in a row. Fortunately for the Zagreb fans, however, Wednesday's showdown also brought out the best in Gordon. He was unstoppable while piling up a performance index rating of 40, tied for the fourth best all season. Against Olympiacos, the only undefeated team left in the top 16, Gordon poured in 32 points on 4 of 6 three-point shooting to go along with 5 rebounds, 4 assists, 2 steals, a block and 11 fouls drawn. This EuroLeague rookie now leads the top 16 in scoring average with 21 points per game. Curiously enough, just a half point higher than his teammate, Marco Tomas. Gordon's emergence in the regular season had everything to do with Cibona reaching the top 16. Already a fan's favourite for his spectacular one-on-one dunks, which have become a staple among the top plays of the week, Gordon has only been getting better in the top 16. After coming close to the weekly honour in the last two games, in week four, Gordon put it all together with a stellar performance. Top 16, week four MVP, Jamont Gordon.